There we go. Zandvoort, of course, my home track. Always one of the favorites, of course, here in the Netherlands, and very famous Zandvoort. The last corner, Bosuit, preparing for a good fast lap. The main straight up to sixth gear. Also on board view up to the Tarzan corner. Third gear, late braking, 100 meters. Missed the apex by 20 centimeters. Up to the Gerlach corner, shift up, fourth. Have a flow on the inside, don't touch the curb too hard on the inside, let it flow to the outside. And then the Huguenots, the left-hander, up the hill. Could be a double apex. Don't hit the curb too hard on the exit, don't need it. Up to Slotenmaker, everything full throttle. It's all uphill, up to the Schijfvlak. One of the most challenging corners I know in racing. It goes downhill, it scrubs the speed, it's very fast. The apex is on the inside. Until the exit, up to the next one, completely over the curb. It's in the corner, make it straight for the braking, up to third gear, and early build up the throttle, otherwise a fast wheel spin. Up to the left-hander, and then we have the long, long straight to the slowest part of the track, where you start the braking on the left side by the curbstones, and that's this point. Hard braking, over the curb on the inside, keep it on the other inside, build up the throttle all the way to the last corner, well not completely the last corner, but the last corner who is challenging, touch the inside of course, and then build up the full throttle in the last corner, Bosuit, very important because all the speed you take it up to the main straight. This was Tom Cornell in the DHL Roller Motorsport Chevrolet. And of course, guys, you can win some nice prizes because I'm giving away my team shirt, yeah, and of course my nice model car and my helmet for your keychain. Keep on pushing. Eat my dust.